is the Ranger 6, a space vehicle that's about to leave. Like any tourist, it's equipped with cameras, six of them, designed to send back 3,000 pictures of the lunar surface just before it crash lands on the moon. Five previous Ranger shoots have been failures, but it is imperative the scientists know more about the moon's atmosphere and terrain before a manned flight. Thus, high hopes go with this launch of Ranger 6, a $28 million trip of 230,000 miles. The launching is the smoothest of the Ranger series, and it follows by 2 days the spectacular success of the Saturn orbit of a 19-ton payload. About 16 hours after takeoff, scientists fired a rocket aboard the Ranger to correct the course of the 800-pound capsule and put it directly on path to land on the moon at the Sea of Tranquility. Within a few seconds of its estimated time of arrival, the Ranger approached the moon in a manner such as animation shows. The last 19 minutes of the flight are the crucial ones. After a perfect 66-hour flight, it was supposed to take pictures like this when signaled from the ground. This was a failure. The cameras did not operate as the Ranger landed within a mile of the target area.